we have a great close-knit team at ECYCS. The atmosphere in the office is always really pleasant, and really it's just like one big family. Well, I've always been in awe of buildings that look impossible to construct. Looking around the world, there's buildings in all the major cities that just are awe-inspiring and really make you think. My all-time favourite, though, has to be the Guggenheim Museum in Bilbao, designed by Frank Gehry. It just looks fantastic. Well, I like to try and stay really active. One of my new passions is ice hockey. I used to go to watch the Nottingham Panthers quite a lot and thought that looks really easy. So I knew what I was going to do for my 33rd birthday, and that was to go out and buy a pair of ice skates and learn to play ice hockey. Needless to say, I've just got a number of injuries, and the ice hockey is not quite as easy as it looks.
Dan Markovic, Business and Finance Manager at Market Harbour and Bosworth Partnership. We've been involved with your company in the construction of our fabulous new surgery that's just been completed. We're delighted with the people that we've worked with Ashley and with Shiv, and we look forward to enjoying the building for the next 30 or 40 years.
I share my birthday with the king himself, Elvis Presley, and even more interesting than that, it's the most rock and roll birthday of all, because David Bowie and Shirley Bassey are also born on the 8th of January.